Days after Karnataka Chief Minister H.T. Kumaraswamy sparked a row for claiming that Prime Minister Narendra Modi applies makeup, former BJP MLA Raju Kage has called Kumaraswamy dark and a buffalo. In a Belgaum address, Raju said that Prime Minister Modi is fair and good looking. Even if Kumaraswamy bathes 100 times, it will not affect him. He will still end up looking like a buffalo. That's the latest that's coming in. Let's hear into these disparaging remarks that are coming in by our politicos. On April 9, H.T. Kumaraswamy had claimed that Prime Minister Modi's face shines on camera. Listen in.
Papa Belagge eddu Narendra Modi avaru janagala munde barabekadare camera munde barabekadare namma permission na helbeku. Belagge eddu swalpa wax gigs haki muka swalpa shining bartakanta dikke avaru kootkondella makeup madkondu band camera mund nindukadare bada mukhadalli shining kaanutade nam mukkale enaytide belagge snana madu horatre ಮತ್ ನಾಳೆ ಬೆಳಗ್ಗೆನೆ ಸ್ನಾನ ಮಾಡೋದು ನಾವು ಮುಖ ತೊಳೆಯೋದು ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಖ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಾಣೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಕ್ಯಾಮರಾ ಮುಂದೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಾಧ್ಯಮದ ಮಿತ್ರರಿಗೂ ನಮ್ಮ ಮುಖ ತೋರ್ಸಕ್ಕೆ ಇಷ್ಟ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವ್ರು ಬರೀ ನರೇಂದ್ರ ಮೋದಿ ನರೇಂದ್ರ ಮೋದಿ
Nagarjun is now joining us on the phone line for more on this story. Nagarjun, this is absolutely disparaging, these kind of petty remarks that are being made by politicians and ex-former BJP MLA making such kind of racist remarks as well. We've seen a massive crackdown as far as the EC is concerned on lot of things. Do you think the EC would crack down on such kind of dirty comments which are coming in from the politicians?
Well, it is time that the Election Commission does take cognizance of such ridiculous, bizarre remarks and personal attacks from all the party netas, not just JDS, BJP or Congress. Every party is guilty of having such netas who are giving out misogynistic, racist, sexist remarks. And recently what we saw was in yesterday, Raju Kage, who was a former BJP MLA, in fact, comparing the Chief Minister of Karnataka to a buffalo and making fun of him being dark. And he's saying the Prime Minister's fair, he looks good. And look at you, even if you bathe 10 times, you will still look the same like a buffalo. Utterly ridiculous remarks that should be condemned is what political commentators and people from other parties are calling, and hope so that the Election Commission will definitely crack down on this comment.
All right, leave it at that. Nagarjun, thanks much for bringing us all the very latest on this.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.